Have you ever wished you could dance like Addison Rae? She's been competing in dance since she was 6, but that's not the only way this star stays in shape. Addison has a 6-minute routine almost anyone can do, even Kourtney Kardashian. Addison Rae is churning out so many TikToks that you might wonder when she finds the time to fit in a workout. You might not realize that Addison's social media career is actually helping to keep her healthy. She's been taking part in dance competitions since she was only 6 years old, which means tons of practicing to get each move just right. There are so many TikTokers out there that fans often wonder how Addison got to be such a big star so quickly. Instead of taking credit for her amazing dance moves, Addison attributes her success to just one thing. Consistency. She tries to post between 3 and 5 videos every single day, which helps her show up more often on the TikTok algorithm. Not only does this get her more exposure, but she believes her fans notice how much time she spends posting, and it makes them more likely to follow her. After all, why go searching for TikTok content when you can stream it from a steady source like Addison? Not only does Addison make plenty of solo videos, but she's had a lot of help from her friends in the Hype House. One of the rules of this creative collective is that you have to constantly be making content. According to Chase Hudson and Thomas Petru, there isn't room for slacking in the Hype House, and members need to stay active or get moving. Since most of Addison's videos are centered around dancing, that means she spends large portions of her days moving, and dancing is a much better form of exercise than a lot of people realize. When it comes to creating a TikTok, Addison isn't just one and done. Instead, she'll record numerous videos of herself doing the same dance to see which one she likes the best. Even though the videos she's making are usually short, making multiple different versions for 3 to 5 videos per day really adds up. And that doesn't even include the amount of time Addison spends learning and practicing the dances in the first place, which usually doesn't end up on video. Of course, how many calories someone can burn dancing depends on a lot of factors, but according to a report from the University of Brighton, about 300 calories per half hour is a safe bet. That's more than going for a jog or a swim, and that's because dancing incorporates many different body parts and encourages motion in all different directions. And unlike running and swimming, dancing involves a lot of slowing down and speeding back up, which is more taxing on your body and therefore helps burn more calories. Frankly, if you could only pick one form of cardio, dancing is a great choice. But it's not the only thing Addison does to stay in such great shape. Many celebs rely on personal trainers to help them work out, but Addison is always the one stepping up to help other people learn how to move. She's helped teach her fellow Hype House members how to do dances, and she and LeRae got together to show the Dolan twins how to take part in the viral Savage dance trend based on the song by Megan Thee Stallion. Addison helped coach Grayson, and although he's not quite at her level yet, it's clear that she's a great teacher. And she isn't just helping out her fellow social media stars. She's also connected with Kourtney Kardashian to teach the Poosh founder her favorite backside sculpting workout. Kourtney has access to the best of the best in terms of personal trainers, workout equipment, and pretty much anything else she could ever want. So the fact that she is willing to put her workout in Addison's capable hands is very telling. Addison may spend hours dancing, but when it comes to this particular workout, she prefers a much more streamlined approach. Although she admits it's not easy, she says feeling the burn in this case is a good thing. During her chat with Kourtney, Addison revealed that she often helps her family work out as well, especially since she has more downtime during quarantine. Not only is Addison's workout Kourtney Kardashian approved, but you can complete it in only 6 minutes. How's that for working smarter and not harder? Because just like the rest of us, Addison sometimes struggles with feeling motivated enough to go to the gym. Honestly, same. Her not-so-secret training technique consists of donkey kicks, fire hydrants, and leg extensions for 2 circuits in total. According to Addison, a good workout should make you almost feel like giving up, with the key word there being almost. She knows the importance of challenging yourself and pushing yourself to make the most of every single workout. But of course, there is a happy medium between not exercising hard enough and doing it enough to cause injury. According to strength and conditioning specialist Kay Alicia Fetters, she saw an increase in intense workouts during the COVID-19 pandemic. Since people had more time to work out, they decided to go all in, which is a great way to get injured or burn out. She recommends alternating between all-out workouts and rest days or low-impact activities like yoga. So Addison pushing herself for short periods of time and then relying on dance for cardio is a great way to stay fit and stay safe. While many members of the Kardashian-Jenner family spend hours in the gym, Addison's streamlined approach is reminiscent of Kendall Jenner's go-to moves. She's a big fan of quick workouts she can do anywhere and with limited equipment, which makes sense considering how often she's off on exotic vacations or traveling to fashion shows. Kendall has an 11-minute routine she loves to help tone her abs, consisting of different variations of planks, crunches, and some leg lifts thrown in for good measure. And just to round out her fitness routine with Kourtney Kardashian, Addison also helped her show off some cool new dance moves. Although it looks like a quick clip, we're sure it took a lot of effort behind the scenes to get everything just right. Oh, and if you want to look chic in a sweatshirt, there are tons of cute options in Addison's shop. Although now that she's hanging out with a member of the Kardashian family, it wouldn't be surprising if she started a new line of athleisure apparel any day now. Exercise is extremely important for fitness and overall well-being, but it's only half of the equation. Diet is also an important factor, which is why Addison Rae watches what she eats. Well, usually, but we'll get to that in a little bit. Even though Addison loves the pink drink from Starbucks, she also knows the importance of staying hydrated by drinking tons of water. This helps her body absorb nutrients and gets her through her workouts. In addition to nourishing her body with plenty of H2O, she also sticks to healthy foods, including tons of fruits and vegetables. She loves snacking on a bowl filled with fruits like bananas, kiwis, and oranges. For lunch, one of her favorite options is buttered noodles, which is a simple way to get in some carbs. If you've ever seen Keeping Up with the Kardashians, then you know that this family loves salads, and so does Addison. It's a quick way to get plenty of greens, even if it's not the most exciting culinary option out there. Not only are veggies low in calories, but they provide tons of essential nutrients to keep Addison in shape. While this star tends to eat healthy, she also knows that moderation is the key to long-term success. Instead of trying out restrictive fad diets, Addison lets herself splurge on treats every now and then. Some of her favorite guilty pleasure foods are French fries, ice cream, and fried chicken. Indulging every once in a while can actually help you stay on track by making sure you don't feel deprived. And based on her workout and dance routines, we know Addison needs plenty of fuel to keep moving. Being on social media definitely helps motivate Addison to stay in shape since she's always learning and performing the latest dances, but there's definitely a downside to her level of fame, and according to Addison, it impacts her whole family. She admits that negative comments can bring them down, and as much as she'd like to ignore them, that sometimes isn't an option. Remember when we said consistency is an essential part of her success? Well, according to Addison, part of that means interacting with her fans online, which means she can't get away with simply refusing to read comments. While tons of her fans are encouraging, there are always people who just have to say something negative, even when it's about her appearance. Although she lets a lot of things slide, she was prompted to speak out after seeing comments calling her fat and a whale. She said she was tired of seeing people talking about her body and weight and couldn't help but feel insecure from time to time. But instead of giving up, Addison turned a negative into a positive by letting these comments inspire her to start eating better and exercising more often. She said she started working out every day and hopes her fans will follow her in developing healthy daily habits. And for those who are already maxing out their nutrition and fitness quotas, Addison says that the most important thing is to love yourself and not feel discouraged by hurtful comments. Despite her level of fitness, she's expressed her insecurities from time to time, and it's not only anonymous trolls dedicated to tearing her down. FaZe Clan member Nate Hill even wrote a diss track about her, singing, "There's better girls than Addison Rae," and "I see hotter girls every day." Instead of firing back with a track of her own, Addison admitted that the song made her really sad and that it didn't help her struggles with her body image and insecurities. She also expressed her sadness that Nate used his large platform to spread and fuel negativity. Even though Addison has looks most of us find enviable, she isn't immune to self-doubt. But instead of giving in, she fights back, standing up for herself and working hard to make herself as happy and healthy as possible. Although we all know Addison has perfected her pouty face, she spends a lot of her time smiling, and this could be connected to her years as a dancer. Dancing and other forms of cardio can have mood-elevating benefits and can help improve energy and lower stress. That's a lot of benefits packed into one TikTok video. There's also scientific evidence which suggests dancing can help improve the integrity of the brain's connective tissue. As we get older, this matter generally breaks down, which can cause memory issues and slower thinking thinking speeds. According to a study in Frontiers in Aging Neuroscience, dancing can help improve the matter's integrity even more than alternative forms of cardio like walking. So even if you're not an expert like Addison, dancing can be a ton of fun, and it's good for you too. If you needed a little bit of motivation to film a TikTok duet, consider this your encouragement. What do you think of the ways Addison Rae keeps in shape? Has she inspired you to get moving, or do you think she could be working out more efficiently? Share your thoughts and workout tips with us in the comment section below. Before you grab your water bottle, make sure to stay connected with us here at The Taco by clicking on the subscribe button and turning on your notifications. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you again next time.